हैव ए नाइस गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरी वन द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 8 मॉडर्न इंटरनेशनल स्कूल हेसुआ. आई ओम प्रकाश शर्मा इज जस्ट गोइंग टू टीच यू द फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ क्लास 8. योर फर्स्ट चैप्टर इज द बेस्ट क्रिसमस प्रेजेंट इन द वर्ल्ड दैट इज रिटन बाय माइकल मोर पुर्गो. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, देयर आर सम डेट्स पीरियड्स ऑफ टाइम इन द हिस्ट्री ऑफ द वर्ल्ड दैट आर सो सिग्निफिकेंट दैट एवरी वन नोज एंड रिमेंबर्स देम. द स्टोरी यू विल रीड मेंशनड आर सच डेट एंड इवेंट. A war between the British and Germans in 1914. Dear students, can you guess which war it was? Do you know which events the dates below refers to? Such as 1st, 4th July 1776. If you know, why it is famous? It is famous for American Declaration of Independence. Second, 17th December 1903. It is famous for Wilbur and Orville Wright made the first flight, remaining in the air for 12 seconds and covering 120 feet. Next, 6th August 1945, as all of you know that this is known as Hiroshima Day. An atomic bomb was dropped on Hiroshima in Japan on this day. So, this day is known in the history of the world. And next, 13th January 1948, I expect that all of you know this date because this day is assassination of Mahatma Gandhi. Next, 12 April 1961, certainly you have to try to know. Yuri Gagarin became the first human to orbit the earth. And next and last date, 20 July 1969. The answer of this date, that means it is known for Neil Armstrong became the first human to set foot on the moon. After this, I am going to teach the story. First topic starts. Dear students, the story begins with it that I spotted it in a junk shop in Bridport. Roll top desk, and that man said that it had been made of 19th century and oak. I had wanted, that means purchased, but it was very expensive and this was in a bad condition. The roll top in several pieces, one leg clumsily mended and a scorching mark. It was available for very little money, so I thought I could restore it. Really, it was a risk, a challenge. But I had to have it. So I paid the man and brought it back to my workroom at the back of the garage. Next para. I removed the roll top completely and pulled out the drawers. Drawers everywhere the veneer had lifted, removed and looked like damage due to water. Fire and water clearly taken the tail on this desk, and last drawer was struck fast. So I tried all I could ease it out gently, and I used my brutal force, full force. I struck it sharply one side of my fist, and drawer flew open to reveal a shallow space underneath, a secret drawer which contains something. I saw a small black tin and took out silo taped to the top, and it was written on note paper in shaking handwriting. This is Jim's last letter, received January 25, 1950. After my death, to be buried, and I knew as I did it that it was wrong to open the box, but filled with excitement, curiosity. Mostly persons are habituated to become excited, curiosity. Inside the box there was an envelope whose address was Mrs. Jim McPherson, 12 Beaches, Bridport, Dorset. I took out the letter and opened it, and that was written in pencil and dated at the top December 26, 1940. Thanks.